Namaste. There is no mention of COVID-19 spreading through food. However, if we bring groceries, milk, fruits and vegetables, etc., then we have to put for disinfecting everything. Wash vegetables and fruits as soon as they arrive. What is the procedure? Milk packets can be washed in the tap water and then dry with clean cloth and open from the corner to transfer to the vessel. Other grocery packets clean with mild soap and wet cloth and should be stored in the containers then. For veggies and fruits, take one kettle of warm water in a big bucket or a big container. Add salt, mix some tap water to make it lukewarm. Add veggies and fruits etc. to it. Leave for 30 minutes. Wash it with clean water. Towel dry and store them in a separate bags and fruit basket. 30 minutes warm salt water would kill most of the viruses and bacteria. Also, LOC, the liquid organic cleaner, is very effective too. Without proper washing, nothing should go inside the fridge. This habit should not only important during coronavirus, but also should be followed always. Stay healthy and happy. Stay home and stay safe.